Subtraction.
Good morning, my dear students. How are you all? Welcome back to math class. Today we shall learn about subtraction facts. Let's enjoy. To learn the relationship between addition and subtraction, let's first learn to find missing addends using subtraction. Let's take an example. This is 5 plus 2 is equals to 7. These two numbers are called addends. To find any missing addend, what we have to do? We need to subtract the given addend from the sum. This is called sum. Okay. So, if only one addend, 2, and the sum is given, then how do we find another addend? Yes. This one. Well, we have to subtract 2 from 7. Okay. Let's try. This is 7 minus 2. So, these are 5 fingers and add 2 more. Now 7. 7 minus 2. So, we have to remove 2 fingers. 1, 2. How many are left? 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So, we have 5. We have to write here 5. Okay. In 7 minus 2 is equals to 5. So, we'll write 5 here also. 2 plus 5 is equals to 7. So, this is the missing addend. To find the missing addend, what we have to do? We have to subtract the given addend from the sum. As we have done, 7, 2 was given. Okay. And to find the missing addend, we have done 7 minus 2 and then we'll get 5. It means this is the missing addend. Now suppose if only 5, the addend and the sum 7 is given. Okay. Now you tell me what you have to do to get the missing addend. Right. We subtract 5 from 7 to get the missing addend. Okay. So this is 7 minus 5. So subtract 5 from 7. These are 7 fingers. Okay. So count 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many are left? Only 2. So we'll write 2 here. So means 2 is the missing addend. Okay. So we'll write 2 here. And 2 is the missing addend. So we'll write 2 here also. Okay, children. So this is called subtraction fact. Right. As we have already learned the addition fact, that we can change the order of the number, but the sum of the numbers will remain same. You can see the addition fact of these two numbers. 2 plus 5 is equals to 7. When we interchange these numbers, 5 here and 2 here, 5 plus 2 is equals to 7. So when we interchange the numbers, the result will be the same. This is addition fact. Okay, children. So what is the subtraction of these two numbers, 5 and 2? So you can see here 5 plus 2 is equals to 7. When we subtract 2 from 7, we'll get 5. You can see here 7 minus 2 is 5. And similarly, when we subtract 5 from 7, then we'll get 2. You can see 7 minus 5 is equals to 2. So this is a magic. When you subtract 2 from 7, you will get this number. When you subtract 5 from 7, you will get this number. This is called subtraction fact. So, for every addition fact, there is a corresponding subtraction fact too. This shows that 3 numbers can be interchanged in addition or subtraction. Now, the second subtraction fact is subtracting 0. As we have already done in case of addition, when we add 0 to a number, we'll get the number itself. Similarly, when you subtract 0 from a number, the difference is the number itself. Because 0 means nothing. 0 is taken away from any number, the difference is the number itself. Okay, let's try. 7 minus 0 is equals to 7. 16 minus 0 is equals to 16. Very good. Now children, the third subtraction fact is subtracting same number. When we subtract a number from the same number, the result is always zero. For example, 13 minus 13, both are same numbers, then we'll get zero. 15 minus 15, zero. Yes. So, now the next subtraction fact is, when we subtract 1 from a number, the difference is the number before. Let's see how. 17 minus 1 is equals to what? So tell me. So what is the number that comes just before 17? Right, 16. So 17 minus 1 is equals to 16. Whenever we subtract 1 from any number, then we'll get the number before. So 14 minus 1? Yes, tell me. What is the number that comes just before 14? Right, 13. 14 minus 1 is equals to 13. So these are the subtraction fact, children. Do practice well, then you would be the master in subtractions. Okay, look for the next video. Till then, bye.